In this video, we'll look at when to use an LCC plate and how to do this in the most effective way. When shooting with a technical camera, you may see lens cast appear in your final image. We can correct this by using an LCC plate. Once we have taken our initial image, we must then adjust the exposure to compensate for the LCC plate. We must add two stops of light to compensate for this plate. We would always recommend doing this by adjusting the shutter speed. Once the shutter speed has been adjusted, we can hold the plate flat to the lens and take our image. We can see the two images here in Capture One, and this is shot on an extremely wide lens. If we right-click our LCC plate, we can go to Create LCC. Under here, you can see we have two options. An option to include dust removal, and an option for if we have used a wide lens with shift. If we have used a wide lens with shift, these lines may appear in our image, and these can be resolved with the LCC plate. In this example, we have not, so we do not need to tick this. Once our LCC has been created, we can copy and apply this to our image to remove any color cast or any dust. We would advise taking a new LCC for every shot where the lighting conditions, camera settings, or shift change in your image. More options can be found under the LCC tool. This can be found in the Lens tab. Under here, we can create the LCC, and it also gives us options to individually apply color cast removal, dust removal, and enable uniform light. There is also a slider for uniform light to correct any extra vignetting that may appear in your image.